Hi guys, today I am going to show you top 15 engineering colleges in Kolkata. First institution is Jadavpur University. It was established in 1955. Accreditations by NCTE, COA, AICTE, UGC and AAU. Next, affiliated to state university. Next, eligibility. It required 10 plus 2 with 45% plus WBJEE scores. Next, courses. This institution offers some courses like civil, mechanical, triple E, EC and CSC. Next, fee structure. Fee will be 24,000 rupees only. Next, placements. This institution provides placements for students in top MNCs like Accenture, SAIL, Honeywell, Philips, BHEL, Goldman Sachs, Google, ITC, HSBC, Cisco and so on. Next institution is Heritage Institute of Technology. It was established in 2001. Accreditations by AICTE, NBA and NAIC, affiliated to Magadha University. Next eligibility, it required 10 plus 2 with 45% plus WBJEE or JEE main score. Next courses, this institution offers some courses civil, mechanical, triple EC and CSC. Next fee structure, fee will be 72,000 rupees only. Next placement, this institution provides placements for students in Accenture, CET, Satyam Computers, Tech Mahindra, HDFC, HCL, ICICI, Wipro and so on. Next institution is Institute of Engineering and Management. It was established in 1989. Accreditations by AICTE, NBA and NAIC. Next eligibility, it required 10 plus 2 with 45% plus WBJEE score. Next courses, this institution offers some courses civil, mechanical, triple EC and CSC. Next fee structure, fee will be 90,000 rupees only. Next placements, this institution provides placements for students in TCS, Capgemini, Wipro, Cognizant, SAP Labs, Infosys, Deloitte, L&T, Concentrix and so on. Next institution is BP, Poddar Institute of Management and Technology. It was established in 1999. Accreditations by AICTE. Next eligibility, it required 10 plus 2 with 45% plus WBJEE or JEE main score. Next courses, this institution offered some courses civil, mechanical, triple EC and CSE. Next fee structure, fee will be 88,000 rupees only. Next placements, this institution provides placements for students in Mindtree, Infosys, HCL, Microsoft, Capgemini, IDC, Amazon, Accenture, Tech Mahindra and so on. Next institution is Narula Institute of Technology. It was established in 2001. Accreditations by AICTE, UGC, NBA and NAIC. Next eligibility, it required 10 plus 2 with 45% plus WBJEE or JEE main score. Next courses, civil, mechanical, triple EC and CSC. Next fee structure, fee will be 4.08 lakhs only. Next placements, this institution provides placements for students in 24/7, Genpact, IBM, Infosys, Deloitte, ICTS, HSBC, Mindtree, Emphasis, TCS, Wipro and so on. Next institution is Bengal Institute of Technology. It was established in 2000. Accreditations by AICTE. Next eligibility, it required 10 plus 2 with 45% plus WBJEE or JEE main score. Next courses, this institution offers some courses civil, mechanical, triple EC and CSE. Next fee structure, fee will be 45,000 rupees only. Next placements, this institution provides placements for students in Accenture, CET, HDFC, Satyam Computers, HCL, ICICI, Wipro, Tech Mahindra and so on. Next institution is Netaji Subhash Engineering College. It was established in 1998. Accreditations by AICTE, NBA and NAIC. Next eligibility, it required 10 plus 2 with 45% plus WBJEE or JEE main score. Next courses, this institution offers some courses civil, mechanical, triple EC and CSE. Next fee structure, fee will be 97,000 rupees only. Next placements, this institution provides placements for students in Accenture, SAIL, Honeywell, ITC, Philips, BHEL, Goldman Sachs, Cisco and so on. Next institution is Maulana Abul Kalam Azad University of Technology. It was established in 2001. Accreditations by AICTE, UGC and NAIC. Next eligibility, it required 10 plus 2 with 45% plus WBJEE or JEE main score. Next courses, this institution offered some courses like civil, mechanical, triple EC and CSC. Next fee structure, fee will be 49,000 rupees only. Next placements, this institution provides placements for students in Amazon, IMDocs, HSBC, Capgemini, Deloitte, Genpact, Infosys, IBM, Mindtree, Emphasis, Wipro and so on. Next institution is MT University. It was established in 2015. Accreditations by UGC. Next eligibility, it required 10 plus 2 with 45% plus WBJEE or JEE main score. Next courses, this institution offers some courses civil, mechanical, triple EC and CSE. Next fee structure, fee will be 1.69 lakhs only. Next placements, this institution provides placements for students in TCS, Wipro, Capgemini, Genpact, Hexaware, IBM, CTS, BIGES, HSBC and so on. Next institution is Techno India University. It was established in 2012. Accreditations by AICTE and NBA. Next eligibility, it required 10 plus 2 with 45% plus WBJEE or JEE main score. Next courses, this institution provide placements for, this institution offered some courses, civil, mechanical, triple EEC and CSC. Next fee structure, fee will be 90,000 rupees only. Next placements, this institution provide placements for students in TCS, Wipro, Capgemini, CTS, Deloitte, Genpact, IBM, Hexaware, Cognizant, Mindtree and so on. Next institution is Adamas University. It was established in 2014. Accreditations by BCI, UGC. Next, eligibility required 10 plus 2 with 45% plus WBJEE, JEE main score. Next course is, this institution offered some courses like civil, mechanical, triple EEC and CSE. Next fee structure, fee will be 1.73 lakhs only. Next placements, this institution provide placements for students in IBM, ICICI, IDBI, Polaris, IDC, Microsoft, CMC, Infosys, Philips, Intel and so on. Next institution is University of Engineering and Management. It was established in 2014. Accreditations by BCI, AAU, AACTE and UGC. Next eligibility, require 10 plus 2 with 45% plus WBJEE or JEE main score. Next courses, this institution offered some courses like civil, mechanical, triple EEC and CSE. Next fee structure, fee will be 1.48 lakhs only. Next placements, this institution provide placements for students in ICICI, CMC, IDBI, Polaris, Philips, IDC, Infosys, Haldia, Microsoft and so on. Next institution is Guru Nanak Institute of Technology. It was established in 2003. Accreditations by AACTE, UGC, NBA and NAAC. Next eligibility, it required 10 plus 2 with 45% plus WBJEE or JEE main score. Next courses, this institution offers some courses, civil, mechanical, triple EEC and CSE. Next fee structure, fee will be 1.3 lakhs only. Next placements, this institution provide placements for students in Capgemini, CTS, Infosys, IDC, IBM, Hexaware, Deloitte, Mindtree, Emphasis, Genpact and so on. Next institution is JIS College of Engineering. It was established in 2000. Accreditations by AACTE, UGC, NBA and NAAC. Next eligibility, it required 10 plus 2 with 45% plus WBJEE or JEE main score. Next courses, this institution offered some courses, civil, mechanical, triple EEC and CSE. Next fee structure, fee will be 1.3 lakhs only. Next placements, this institution provide placements for students in CTS, Deloitte, Genpact, Hexaware, IBM, Mindtree, Emphasis, Infosys, IDC. Next institution is RCC Institute of Information Technology. It was established in 1999. Accreditations by AACTE. Next eligibility, it required 10 plus 2 with 45% plus WBJEE or JEE main score. Next courses, this institution offered some courses like civil, mechanical, triple EEC and CSE. Next fee structure, fee will be 1.05 lakhs only. Next placements, this institution provide placements for students in Capgemini, Deloitte, Genpact, Hexaware, Infosys, IDC, Mindtree, Emphasis, LTI and so on. Next, these are the top 15 engineering colleges in Kolkata. If you want more information, please visit our website graduatesengine.com. If you have inquiries, please post your query on Facebook or Twitter or Insta. I'll provide all these links in description. Please check the description. If you like this video, subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for new notifications.